good. This picture not bona fide.
বলছে ওখানে পাহাড়ে মহাপ্রভু ছবি তো দিস বাই কম্পিউটার
হ্যাঁ
বলছে পাহাড়ে লোক ফটো তুলেছে ওখানে মহাপ্রভু আবির্ভাব তো কম্পিউটারই করা হয়
ভাই ইউ ব্রিং
বিকজ চাইনিজ ডিভোটি ইজ দ্য হ্যাপ
ফেথ টু সো ওয়ার্শিপ গৌচন্দ্র
লেট দেম কিপ দেম ফেথ নো প্রবলেম
হোয়াট ইজ রিয়েল
ইগার রিড চৈতন্য চৈতন্য আমি ভয় মহাপ্রভু অ্যাপিয়ার্ড ইন মেনশন ইন থ্রি প্লেসেস Raghav Pandit and Dr. Brahmacharya are the three places, Sachimasana, three places, not more than three places. Why Mahaprabhu will appear there on the top of a mountain, beside some fountain?
I wanted everyone to hear.
The Gurudev, ek cheez puchh rahi hu, jaise बलदेवपुर प्रभु ने जब
इंग्लिश इंग्लिश इंग्लिश
हिंदी में आई थी सो एनीवे जब व्हेन बलदेव ही डिड रास सो डिड ही आल्सो डिड रास विद राधा रानी और बिकॉज़ देयर वाज सम पीपल इन वृंदावन दे वर सेइंग लाइक दिस
बोलचे वृंदावन केव केव बोले जखन बलदेव प्रभु रास करेछिलेन तखन राधा रानी संगे रास करेछे मैंने कि ठीक बोला बिंदु अनेक लोग बोले
हमने बोला है
लेकिन गोकुलपति प्रभु बोल रहे थे वहाँ पे
हम कहते हैं ऐसा
नहीं लेकिन गोकुलपति प्रभु
तो बेकार का क्यों बलदेव जी जा रहे हैं वहाँ पर राधा जी
जाएंगे ही नहीं
वही तो वैसे वो मान ही नहीं रहते
बेकार बोगस कहाँ से प्रश्न
बोले वृंदावन कोई कोई कहते हैं
नहीं गोकुलपति प्रभु बोल रहे हैं
गोकुल ने तो हमने कहा है तुमसे किससे मतलब उन लोगों से मतलब है तो जाओ हमारे पास मत आओ
ना बोल फरीदाबाद में गोकुलपति है ना उसने बताया एक दिन लेक्चर में
yesterday
after class
strong discussion with them still voting green
that loss I don't know who has taken it somebody is found
was notebook
like yeah? notebook
you found it this is there
Any question?
Discouraged.
Even a question, please mention. Come forward.
The body is about, I couldn't come here, but I really wanted to come. It's very separation from you because the government has increased the tax for these exemptions from $100 to $300. And the body is about the average wage is about $100.
For what purpose tax?
Exit tax. Leave the country.
বলে বালিকে বালির ভক্তগণ আসতে চেয়েছিল খুব কিন্তু ওরা খুব আপনার বিরহ অনুভব করছে কারণ সরকার আগে ছিল দেশের বাইরে আসলে $100 ট্যাক্স দিতে তখন $300 করে দিয়েছে ওই জন্য তো টাকা বলে আসতে পারে না
কোথাও ওরা বাইরে গেলে $300 দিতে
হ্যাঁ আগে ছিল $100 এখন $300 করে দিয়েছে কয়েকদিন পরে
বালিতে
এরকম করেছে
In America, we pay that tax. We pay in America, $300 tax we have to pay. It's called to leave, yes, to fly to India. $300.
Yeah, but from beginning, not in a day, they're not changing up three times.
No, they did change. What happened was the cost of the flight was reduced because there was direct access. And then when the cost of the flight went down, then they said, oh, for a terrorist act, for a patriot act, now $300 tax.
From 100 to 300?
Yes.
America has money, Bali has no money.
I know, but I'm saying, so America is paying this, and the poor people in Bali, they cannot pay.
We've never paid it in America.
Huh?
We've never paid it.
No, if you look at the breakdown, they don't show you. But when you look at the ticket, when you buy the ticket in America, you don't look at the breakdown.
So you're not buying ticket in America? Has come?
Yes.
No, latest. He's late.
Now I'm late, Maharaj, and you're latest, Maharaj. Where's your
nut?
Where's your
nut?
How are you?
Fine.
Good. Good.
I don't know. You have to tell me how I am.
Not good. We should always remember Tina Dapi Sunichen. Toru Ropi Amanina Manadin. Kirtaniya Sada. It is not for one person, for all, especially for Sannyasi. They should give proper respect to others because Krishna is there. Jani Krishna Vishnu. Jiva Sambandhi. Dinadapi Suni. Tororapi Sahishuna. Give man and don't want. This is okay?
Yes, good.
Do you follow in your lives?
Trying.
Something wrong. I have some complaints. We should also give respect to disciples, but to tell God brothers, not to only sannyasi. We should humble to all. Then you are sannyasi. Otherwise, I am guru, the disciple. I am sannyasi. My God brother is grihastha, inferior, and he is not sannyasi. It is very hard for them to have bhakti. And one thing more, we should all don't criticize anyone. If you can change him, then you should tell him. If anyone is doing wrong, Nalkubar Manigrib, Narad came, and out of pity he gave, cursed them. He never saw that what they are doing. Only he saw, oh, their life has gone in vain. How should I reform them? And he was power. He had to do anything he can do. He has power. And that is why he criticized, told them. And then, what became of his course? It became like
Benediction.
So we should try to follow all sannyasi. His things. I have some complaint from anyone. I will not tell you. So you are Adarsh Sannyasi.
Ideal sannyasi.
I want my sannyasi also to be ideal. Give him respect to others.
Thank you, Gurudev. Yeah, thank you, Gurudev.